Christmas time here, at least where I live in the United States. It's maybe what, the 20th of December, I think. So that means everything's crazy. People are running around doing all kinds of stuff. Traveling. I've traveled for Christmas many times in my life, but I'm not this year. I'm just chilling where I live. I live in a warm spot, so I kind of like that a little bit better than the cold. I mean, I can take the cold, but I like the warm. I guess that's why I'm here. So that's one reason. Such dog problems in my neighborhood. People coming and going and all these dogs barking. So this is a saying from Perseus, which I don't know was a mythological god, maybe. Perseus, I'm not really sure. I thought I was gonna look it up before I started doing it. And I forgot. So I'll do the lettering first, you guys.
Who
sometimes do for some of us, things just change. So, I'm very aware of those kind of things during the holidays. I went to a Christmas party the other night, and one of the places where I do part-time work, and it was fun. I don't party a lot or at all, but there's lots of great food, so I went. Sushi plate. just go for a little while, and then I'm done. So that's one Christmas thing I did. I think I'm gonna go over to my friend's house for brunch. She has like a little open house brunch, and it's nice. I kind of just go there and eat and see some different people that I know, or meet some new people. Social too. Not because I'm like depressed or just, I don't know, sometimes as I'm getting older, socializing in big crowds isn't my jam anymore. I'm gonna use a new pen. These are really good, but I'm all the way over here. But they kind of run out of like steam. So I'll use another one. Yeah, I'd say that one works so much better. Until this one runs out. So I like doing the black and white like this, you guys. Do you like it that way? Okay. So I'm going to use a bigger marker. I'm going to do, I think, the road. Let's see if this one works. So I might go over to my friend's house for brunch, and then I might go over to another friend's house for Christmas Eve, actually. Listen to the sound of this for a minute. But I don't know. Maybe I'll go for a bike ride, stay home and cook. I've been baking a lot, dude. I've been making cookies. Really, really good cookies. Chocolate chips. And chocolate chip caramel ones. And I just give them to my friends, and I ship them out sometimes to other people. I do stuff like that. I guess it's the artist in me. I like baking, too. I'm pretty good at it, too. You know, it's like a lot of things. When you like something, you become kind of good at it. You pay attention to it, you know, and you just, you have fun with it. And I'm going to use this marker now. Those are Speedos. And that's what I do with my bacon. I made banana bread with chocolate chips. And then I made those cookies, like I said. Ship them out, believe it or not. I don't eat that many. I love sweets though. People send me sweets, so I always have some during the holidays in my refrigerator or freezer. So I'm very blessed and lucky. But I think what I wanted to say too is, you know, Christmas is in our hearts. You know, is the love that we have. It's just simple things. You know, a lot of us celebrate it very differently. It means different things to different people. Religious things, holidays, traditions, just another day, you know, so I like respecting that and understanding that today as an adult. I just wish and send out blessings of peace and love through the world. That's what I hope for, that war can stop and people can, I don't know, have safety and children can be safe and stuff like that. I know that sounds, I don't know, you know, just a thought and a wish, but that's what I hope for this Christmas. So I like doing these drawings, you guys. I like stopping by and checking in and saying hello. You know that, right? That one's a little sloppy. See how dark that one is? I like that. And then, of course, you know what I like to do at the end, right? that's my drawing today. And if I don't stop by again or talk to you guys, please have a happy holiday. Christmas, if that's what you're celebrating, or just stay.